critical life support levels. Extraction is your best option.